myself.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Mary Zhang. Nice to meet you here. Today, I will introduce ScanIP, Image Processing and Optimization. Optimizing. What is a good image? The image made in human eyes is different than the machine like. As a human, we put a large emphasis on what we see. Color, brightness, and contrast, and we are also affected by our cultural familiarity, experience, and habits. So when we look at an image and perceiving it as a whole figure instead of these individual parts, this is how our brain interprets the world around us. On the other, what is a good image for machine? It depends on the final purpose. Normally, if neither image could be easy to analyze. So in order to get a result, we need to do some searching tests. One, improve the accuracy of data capture. Two, remove unnecessary noise, or perhaps removing some of the colors. Three, clean or smooth the background. And that is what image processing is all about. Image processing is method to perform some operation on an image. In order to enhance the image or extract some useful information from it, especially including the following three steps. One, importing the image. Two, analyzing and manipulating the image. Three, getting the result based on image analysis. What do we need to do image processing, whole scanning? For better viewing, for better recognition, for smaller file size. So to achieve the purpose, we made you the varying auto prep, disk cube, auto rotate, punch hole removal, edge fill, edge fill, foreground bonus, front page removal, auto document enhance, denoise, background removal, color dropout, color only, vitalize color. Now we will show you some demonstration of image processing features. The test is how the image looks. People could adjust the color, add the extension ICC profile, remove the unwanted part, the extension on the original photo of things such as the red eyes, dust or stretches, etc. Optimizing, auto color, auto contrast, auto white balance. This is all about help people optimize the default scanning image. Gamma adjustment. Adjusting the gamma setting to process the image by advanced tool. Anti-reliance. This IP feature is offered by ePhoto Scanner software already. User could remove the red eye on the scan photo print. Dust scratch removal. As the human being, we know the dust and stretch that we do not want to have on the digital image, but it on the original file, it is time consuming process to removing the unwanted part manually. This IP developed for our own thin scanner, with building IR channel. Using this feature to combine the IR direction image and create it as well. ICC profile. The ICC profile usually contains reading intents and color in order to achieve the desired color reading. For Salesforce photograph or amateur, it's very important that how the color is producing should reproduce an image using an ICC profile. We have added this feature for adding the scanner profile. For better viewing and data capture, on the next few slides, we will demonstration some general image processing, such as CREP, DISQ, orientation, border field. This sample image is directly output from the scanner default driver. Any scanning target insert to the scanner with some angles can easily output this kind of image if the image does not filter post edit. Most users will think this an normal image and might consider this scanner is defective. Therefore, this is the major reason why we scan application need image processing before generating the final image. As you can see, this image must be correct, so CREP and DISQ should be processed as before. The most important image process feature should be auto crop and DISQ. After doing the IP, the SS black border on the image will be deleted and rotated to the right degree angle. Our eFoto scanner user highly recommend this product in Amazon because this IP default function, the user didn't need to think about and consider the photo size they insert. This slide shows the auto this photo You can see this rotated in the right position even though the wording are white in black background. That means that our auto oriented feature can recognize and rotate correctly, while black text and white background or white text in black background. This slide shows the border auto fill. You can see the IP detect the edge of each border and fill the similar color automatically. It's more natural. Okay, let's start viewing the image privacy from and this result together. Crop, DISQ, auto, rotate as well. after doing the autocraft skill retest, and the image good enough. For better viewing and data capture, we have just demonstration the general image process flow. We will keep introduce some more branded feature we have the better viewing for feeder data capture purpose. Punch hole removal. Some documents have punch hole for binding purpose, but for digital format, loose punch hole is not necessary for viewer and the document management system. Some people want to remove loose hole for better viewing, so we can apply punch hole removal to remove loose hole on the image like this. Denoise. Denoise filter is very useful tool to clean the background noise. You can apply the effect from mild to stronger by adjusting radius. This is an example of radius 3. And this is an example of radius 10. Please know that adjustment of the noise may depend on the type document you use. If you increase radius per meter, make cursor contact the file remove. This is an example of the background removal, and therefore you can see the result in the right side. The invoice have clean background. Smooth background. This feature could help to smooth the weekly background and the pattern on the background. Color only. In this case, only the select color is kept. As you can see the right side, the color left. In this case, the color red has been removed. Only the blue color data has left and finalized as well. Character enhancement makes the original wording more for better character recognition. Like this. Is the radius 5. Program bonus. The word and the data become bold, like this. Red type document enhancement. Some special document like in China, within red title document is important. We have clean and smooth the background, and hence the read title and text contact must be blocked. For advanced recognition and data extraction, this sample of Taiwan invoice, wherein we should recognize two fields, field one for the letter. Field 2 for the numbers. The background of field 1 and field 2 are clean and good for recognition and extraction. As the field 1 leaves green color only like this PY. As for field 2, adjust the brightness and contrast to clean the background of loose numbers. Disk and autocorrect. This is a sample of the name card in black background, wherein there is difficulty in regularizing. L shows the 4H. This is back side of the name card, which is almost in black. See the arrow show the 4 side. Here is a normal result after regulation. And here is the normal result after using Prostec IP. Here's an example of the punch hole removal. On the left file, a sample of the original scan image with both sides with the punch hole, but now the hole in the different shapes. The right side sample shows the result after punch hole removal is done. Here is another example of the punch hole removal. On the left file, a sample of the original scan image with punch hole in different shapes and double hole. The right side sample shows the result after punch hole removal is done. Prostec IP performance is very good. Okay, because we are having both hardware and software experience, we provide very many possible tools for saving your development resource. We offer the fast and most flexible support for your customizing program. Thank you.
HDMI 是怎么接？
你用 VGA 啊？
后面有别的线，有，我帮你。